Hello everybody, welcome back to Life with Louie. And today we're going to be doing something different. We're going to be making a fort out of sofa cushions. So, it's currently 7:38 in the morning. I normally wake up that early. Let's just get started. So, we are gonna need all of these cushions, okay? Get this one. Got it. I think it's best if we put it like that. No. No, I don't. There's got to be some. Wait, I know. We put it up against the buffet. We get another cushion. Just like that. Wait, that's pointing the wrong way. There you go. There. You should really be able to see me. Here? No. Wait. So, there's the pillow fort. Oh, there's the pillow fort. All the way there is the pillow fort. There. There. See me then, but can you see any of the sofas? No, you can't. I have to take the cameras with me. Taking this one. I wish I had a cameraman. I wish I had a cameraman. I really do. If you were wondering what that song was, that was this. They're rubbing against the wall. There? No. No, no! Just fell over again. So, it actually looks a bit small. Let me just widen it up a bit. Let me just make it become wider a minute. I don't think it would work that way. Maybe this way? Yeah, look at it so far. Oof! I forgot there are no cushions on here. Look how much stuff they hid under here. What, can you see anything? Look, they've hidden these nuts. Do you know what nuts they are? Pistachio nuts. I love those. Who hid a breakaway bar under the sofa? I don't understand. These people are litterbugs. I'm pretty sure my dad did it. My mum would care for everything that she sees. Yeah, now I'm gonna put on the roof. Ah. like this is too small to become a wolf. Wolfless tooth. Mamma mia, mamma mia. I'm carrying this. I should watch this. I want a camera. Ooh, I know. When lockdown is over, I can get one of my friends. Because I need to do this with both hands. I'm sorry, but... Exactly like potion. If you eat something poisonous, you can poop it out by using that. But it makes you poop like crazy. Where to put the camera? I don't know. Like here? But I'm gonna have to move this camera. Can you see me? Can you see me better now? Never mind. Just need to do the same on the when it's narrow, it gets an arrow. Oh, wrong one.
big crack. Let me just put this at an angle. Second. Portal claps up. Oh, I should put that. Seat. I sit here.
Look at this. I sit here. And it's literally over. All that can be is the bunk bed. Let me be honest. Voice cracks.
things here. This is gonna take a long. I always wish I had a tree house, but I've got no choice to build like a fort. The first time I built a fort was like 3 weeks ago. We were doing cubs. No, this is too heavy. Just randomly fall. No. Really hard. I can't see with this in my face. This is not gonna end well. Well, what if it's just like a convertible house? We don't need a roof. We don't need a roof. My little chair. Oh. Sorry, but this is the best one I could do.
I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys the next time. Bye bye.